That?
Let's talk chicken.
Okay, we are talking chicken today. Lisa Steele lives in Suffolk. She grew up in the country and knows her way around a farm. Lisa's area of expertise is raising and caring for chickens the all-natural way. Yes, that means fresh eggs daily. We head to Suffolk for this week's edition of Reck on the Road.
Hey guys, ready to come out? You want to come out and look for bugs? Hi, my name is Lisa Steele and I live in Suffolk and I keep chickens. We've had chickens for about 6 years. We live out on a 6-acre farm and chickens are great. They're a great addition to any farm. They're great pets. They lay us wonderful fresh eggs and they don't take up much room. They don't make much noise, as you can tell. And like I said, we've been doing it for about 6 years. I do it all naturally, no antibiotics, so we know what our family's eating. We don't eat our chickens, we just eat the eggs. And we also have ducks and horses, and we just kind of have a little hobby farm life here. Let's go see if anybody laid any eggs. Right now we have about 15 chickens. We've had up to 3 dozen. But that's kind of a lot. You know, I name them and I like to keep track of them, and we get an awful lot of eggs from 3 dozen chickens. They lay about an egg a day. Not every day, but a good layer will lay 5 to 6 eggs a week. So 3 dozen eggs is a lot of eggs. So we have about 15 chickens now and 10 ducks, and collect the eggs every day. They lay less in the winter, little more in the summer. Around here, it's farm country, so pretty much everyone has chickens. I mean, we give eggs to the mail lady, the UPS man, you. I mean, everyone who comes in the driveway leaves with eggs. But you can't, there's no market for them because everyone raises their own chickens. We get blue eggs from our Americanas, and these olive green ones are from olive eggers. And then our Orpingtons lay the tan-colored eggs. Well, anytime after about 18 weeks old, this chicken will start laying eggs. And she'll lay for a good 2 or 3 years, pretty regularly, about an egg a day, every 26 hours. And then after that, they slow down, but I still have a 6-year-old hen, and she lays about 1 egg a month. But they just head to the nesting boxes, and I think it takes about 20 minutes. They get comfortable and, you know, feel like it's a safe place for their egg. And they lay their egg, and then they go on to enjoy the rest of their day, and the next day they do it all over again. Well, I turned this whole chicken hobby thing kind of into a career. I'm an author. I wrote a book last year called Fresh Eggs Daily, which is also the name of my blog. I've been blogging for about 4 years, and kind of turned the blog into a book, teaching people how to raise chickens naturally and not use antibiotics or chemicals, because that's the whole point of having your own eggs, is that you know what they're eating and it's not chemicals. The book has done really well, and it's been a bestseller in the chicken category on Amazon, which is pretty exciting. But it's just basically a basic, here's how to raise your chickens, here's how to do it naturally. So I do that, and I write my blog, and I have a Facebook page also called Fresh Eggs Daily. And I just kind of try to educate and inspire and encourage people to raise chickens. I think one of the neat things about raising chickens is that it's such a quick period that if you decide you want to hatch some eggs, it just takes 3 weeks, and it goes from egg to baby chick, which, you know, is pretty fascinating. And for kids to be involved in an animal where they can see that cycle of life in such a quick period. And of course, if you don't have a rooster, then, you know, your eggs are never going to hatch. But it's still pretty neat to collect them every day and give them to friends and neighbors and anybody who drives in the driveway.
Love that.
All right, so wow. Lisa, of course, I couldn't leave without eggs. There they are. Can't wait to try
them.
Yeah, if you want to find out more, go to fresheggsdaily.com.
Chris,
look at these things. Beautiful, huh? They're still dirty. We got to wash them off before we eat them.
There was that one chicken in the story that was cooing, I guess. Very good. I wanted his impression. Did you make Eggy Smeggy with?
Not yet, but we will.
Okay, Eggy Smeggy.
We'll do the Eggy Smeggies. Stick around, everybody. We'll be right back. Swordfish tacos.